ZKSD Series Integrated Intelligent High-Speed Dome IP Camera. There are 8 functional cable ports. ZKSD Series have 2 mounting methods, wall mounting and pendant mounting. As the mounting methods are different, the contents in the package are different. Please check them according the packing list carefully. Please follow below steps to start the wall mounting for ZKSD IP cameras. Step 1. Make the red buckle and green buckle in dome core, match with the red tab and green tab in upper cover. First insert the green buckle to cover, and then insert the red buckle to cover, until a sound DI comes out. Step 2, remove the screw cap of the fixed bolt of the lower cover, connect the end of the anti-detachment wire in the upper cover to the fixed bolt of the lower cover, and tighten the screw cap. Step 3, push the lower cover to upper cover aiming at related hole, and then tighten these two screws. Step 4, put the power cable, video cable and control cable through mounting bracket. Step 5, tighten the upper cover on the mounting bracket. If the device is installed outside, it is needed to wrap some waterproof tape and screw thread before tightening. Step 6, stick the paper template onto the wall, and drill holes according to the markings on the template. Step 7, fix the bracket in wall by 4 screws. The method of pendant mounting is the same as wall mounting. ZKSD series products are high-speed dome IP cameras which adopt CCD sensor. Built-in PTZ and varifocal lens make the cameras can position arbitrarily and fastly, and continuous tracing scanning. They have realized the real sense of comprehensive, no blind spot surveillance.